Ancient China is composed of many different dynasties: Shang, Zhao, Qin, and Han are just some of the dynasties that happened throughout this time. Ancient China is most famous for two landmarks: the Great Wall and the Terracotta Warriors. The Great Wall was created through many different dynasties, some adding, some subtracting. The most interesting thing about the Great Wall is that it can be seen from space. The first Qin Emperor, Qin Shi Huang, created the Terracotta Warriors to immortalize his fantastic army. Each of the clay warriors were copied from actual men. Ancient Chinese people were also famous for their pottery and silk. The Chinese pottery is very distinct from other countries. See if you can notice some things that set this apart. The Chinese were also the first to use silk for commercial items, making clothes and even paper. Ancient China was a great nation, a force to be reckoned with.